working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It got on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
"Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?"
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash!
Is he gone? You impetuous young boy!
Mash! Good!
Monster Mash!
Gosh! I saw the face of the mummy last night. I fell in love with this hideous sight. How could it happen? How could it be? It's just me and my mummy. My mummy and me. It happened in Egypt, by the old River Nile, at the base of a pyramid. She gave me a smile. Her bandage unraveled, decayed flesh I did see. Now it's me and my mommy, my mommy and me. Flesh like clay in her tomb she did lay for thousands and thousands of years. My dear, one day found her rotting away and dry all her clay-like tears. We married in Cairo the very next day. Now outside our crypt, the inscription does say, here lie two mummies, wrapped close as can be. It's just me and my mummy,
my mommy and me. I love her so. She's my mommy and I can't live without her. She has me all tangled up. She's just my girl. My little mommy.
Well, I just flew in from Boris's bed. I swear that fool is going mad. He's locked in his lab, counting his cash that he made on his dance called the Monster Mash.
I'm on you, Monster, do the Monster Mash.
Frighty and Igor are here with me. The Mummy and Wolfman both came to see. Transylvania swings from the loud commotion. That's caused from doing my monster motion. All the monster.
Do the monster motion.
All the vampire.
Do the monster motion. Zombies dig it. Ghouls dig it.
You'll dig it too.
The monster motion.
All the monsters.
Do the monster motion.
Now the ghouls all dig my graveyard gig. Wolfman is here with his pack. From somewhere about I hear a coffin shout. I want my mummy back. Wolfman, please, you're giving me fleas. Go over and dance with the thing. Igor, you fool, be a little more cool. You just about stepped on my wing.
Zombies dig it, ghouls dig it.
You'll dig it too.
The monster motion.
All the monsters.
Monster.
Go you zombies and bats, be regular cats.
Bye.
Go Janusz, Veil, Frankie, Veil. Did I hear a yell? Igor, it would help if you get off a wolfman's tail. A disc with the casket, to heck with my casket. Tonight I'm going to be free. Let's go everyone, join the graveyard fun. Come and do the monster motion with me. All the monsters. All the vampires. Zombies dig it. Ghouls dig it.
Master, I want to mash.
I'll take your chains off later, Frankie.
Master, please let me mash.
Or next, Igor, right after Janusz.
Boris, I still like the Transylvania twist better.
Who asked you, you bloodsucker?
In my style.
All right, let's try it with a little bit of soul now. All right, now let's try it without soul.
Somebody stepped on my wing. Look out.
My children of the night. Blow, blow, Daddy.
Igor, you're cramping my style.
Calm yourselves, my children, calm yourselves.
I like the twist better. Igor, you get out of my way, please.
Night before Christmas, when all through the castle my monsters were having a yuletide hassle. The tree was all trimmed in ghoulish things, like werewolf fangs and vampire wings.
It was a monster's holiday,
but they were up to no good.
It was a monster's holiday,
didn't act like good monsters should.
It was a monster's holiday,
they found themselves a new prey.
It was a monster's holiday,
they planned to rob Santa's sleigh. They were making a list and checking it twice. Frankenstein wanted a shiny new trike, a new chain for Janusz, a brace for Igor's back, a speed shaver for Wolfman, a new cape for Drac. They were up to no good. Didn't act like good monsters should. They'd found themselves a new prey. They planned to rob Santa's sleigh. The mummy was to signal from the castle roof at the very first sound of a reindeer hoof. As Santa slid down the chimney wall, the zombies were to make off with sleigh and all. From beyond the moat there arose such a clatter, I jumped to the window to see what was the matter. Like a bolt of lightning it happened so quick, and there in our midst stood old Saint Nick. He began to dig down deep in his sack, and came up with the traction for Igor's back. Drac caught his cape, Frankie's trike made him behave, even Wolfman was happy, now he can shave. And all ended well, and Santa was really swell. No need to rob Santa's sack. Maybe next year he'll come back. So the children everywhere were spared the grief of losing their presents to a monster sleigh thief. Now the monsters love Santa and say they'll behave and never again rob sleighs or graves. Igor, what do you think of Santa now?
Santa Ghoul!
What was that he said as he drove out of sight?
Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-wolf open sleigh. Well, dashing through the snow, where is that reindeer with the red nose? Honor on Blitzen, on Dancer and Vixen.
On an island with a mountain in the shape of a skull, there lived natives in a village beneath a towering wall. A giant bolted door stood more than half a mile tall, behind which lived the mightiest creature of them all.
King Kong, King Kong, the white man done you wrong, and so we sing this song.